to let my body heal up. You know, let my hands totally heal. Let my mind, you know, get, you know, come together and spend more time with my children.
Was that food?
And spend a lot of time by myself. Sorry. And get to know who Floyd Mayweather is, because when all this is said and done, when all the media and the people is not around no more, who's gonna really be there for you to take a thing? And I come to find out that my children's mother's gonna be there, my mother's gonna be there, and there's a lot of people that's, you know, bumpy roads, and bumpy roads is not always financial. You know, there's certain things you go through in life. Trials and tribulations that you go through in life. And I know who was there for me when I was going through those trials and tribulations. So those are the people that I truly love. So with me, with my layoff, you know, everything that God has given me, you know, from every nice car to my 22,000 square foot mansion, I'm appreciative for, truly, from the bottom of my heart.
In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.